Kasike.
Welcome back. My name is Kasike, and today I show you how the latest update affect the game meta. Also, I will give you an idea how you can easy farm and fighting for a top position with the Arachmech. Let's get started with an introduction of the Arachmech. Special feature Crystal Monger gives all crystals a return of 20% more experience. Gravity and speed are okay, but the plating is very efficient. I will show you later why. With the starter weapon of a machine gun, you can add 3 more main and 2 more side weapons. 2 Evos are reasonable, and I would recommend Tesla and Cosmic Guardian as a good combination. For the support slots, I recommend Gravitation, Speed, and depending on your weapon setup, Damage or Reactor. Main and side weapons, you can play more or less what you like. You will see that in the following one. First of all, this isn't a perfect optimized run, neither mech. I choose weapons a bit randomly, and still I improved my score to stay in the top 3 high score. I'm pretty sure you can gain your advantage from this video and improve the score. This mech improves, in my humble opinion, the most form from the latest update. Alpha 2.40 changed the following. Crystal vanish time increased with 3 times 3 minutes randomized. That means you will have more time to collect the crystal gems. It also makes it much more easier to collect experience, level up and so on. Crystal merge FX added. When you level up and pick upgrades, some crystals are merging into one crystal, for performance reasons. So, no experience lost. In combination with the Crystal Monger feature of the Arachmech, you can gain a lot. Like I showed in one of my last videos, fast leveling is part of getting deep into the high score. Furthermore, the current update makes Thor unbelievably strong. Thor is the evolution weapon of Tesla, and now you recover 2 armor points per hit. That means in the end game, you will regenerate close to instantly to maximum armor, which you can see in the endgame kiting of this video. You don't need to be that focused anymore in the final, and dying becomes close to impossible. From now on, I will be quiet until the end of the video, and you can see how you can improve your game with the Arachmech. Maybe some of you I will see soon at the top of the high score table.
Let the hunt begin.